this building here was built for the submarine miners in the late 19th century, where they would go out in the Tay and they would put in depth charges, so if there's any enemy shipping approaching Dundee, it'd get blown up. Because they thought that the castle would just be blown to smithereens with the, you know, the ship's guns. Over there to, I think that's called Beach Crescent, all the houses round that curve there. Originally, Broughty Ferry would have been a fishing village, and then by the 19th century, all the jute barns built their houses up top the hill there, and mansion houses, and Broughty Ferry was the most wealthiest place in Europe. It looks like the battery's about to go. But this is me at Broughty Castle.